I'm in a living room in Kalamazoo, trying to talk to this girl about her Coheed tattoo. But I'm running on fumes, still better than Pickle, still has three sets to do. And last night we drove 8 hours to play in Marquette. It was 3:30 a.m. when the Casper Fight Scene finished their set. And Matt told the guy from Charmer is barefoot.